Hello friends, today we will learn two very easy technique to do multiplication. First technique is called line technique and the second one is called box technique. Now let's start. Let's start with an example. Let's say we need to find out the product of 3 and 2 using both line technique and box technique. In the line technique, we draw number of lines for each digit and we will draw lines for the second number in the opposite direction. So let's draw 3 lines for first number and 2 lines in the opposite direction for the second number. Now we have to count the number of joints. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So the product of 2 and 3 is 6. Isn't it easy? Let's go and use the second technique now. To apply this technique, we should already know the multiplication table till 9. Actually, we can use line technique only to remember the multiplication tables till 9. In box technique, we keep drawing boxes for each combination of digits. It will be more clear in the upcoming examples. So stay with me. In this example, we will draw only one box like this for 3 and 2. Here, each box is meant for a 2-digit number. So we will write 6H06. Remember, adding 0 in the left side does not add any value to that number. Whereas 1, 0 is added on the right side and the number becomes 10 times more. So our answer is 6. Let's go for another example now. To understand this concept, please watch till the end. Let's find out the answer when 5 multiplies with 3. In line technique, we will draw 5 lines first like this and draw 3 lines in the opposite direction. Let's calculate the number of joints now. 1, 2, 3 and so on. These are 15. So the answer is 15. In box technique, again 5 multiplied by 3 comes in the multiplication table. Then the answer is 15. We will write 5 in the right side of the box and 1 in the left side, since each box is meant for a 2-digit number. So the answer is 15. Now let's jump to another example. Let's find out the product of 12 and 3. Using line technique, we will draw one line, then leave some space, and then draw two lines to represent the first number 12. For the second number, it is simple. Let's draw 3 lines in the opposite direction. Let's count the number of joints from the right side and note down. So these are 6 joints here and 3 here. So the answer is 36. Now in box technique, let's draw one box for 2 and 3 and another box for 1 and 3. Let's write the product of these digits to their respective boxes like this. As the product is 1-digit number, we write 6H06, 3H03. Now let's bring down the numbers vertically from right to left. So the product of 12 and 3 is 36. In case we have more than 1 digits in vertically, then we have to add all those numbers and write down like 0 and 3. Let's discuss this in the next example. Let's find the product of 14 and 7. So in line technique, let's draw one line, then some space, then 4 lines for 14 and 7 lines in the opposite direction for 7. Now let's count the number of joints from the right side. So now we got 28. But we can have only one digit here. We will move the tens place digit towards the left after some time. Again calculating joints here. These are 7 joints. Now we will add 2, which is the carry from right. So 7 plus 2 equal to 9. Let's write down the answer from right. The answer is 98. Let's do this multiplication using box technique now, like we did in the last examples. Let's draw one box for 4 and 7 and another box for 1 and 7. Here we write products. Now let's start adding vertically from right. So it is 8. And here 2 plus 7 equal to 9. Remember, the 0 on the leftmost side does not have any meaning. So we will delete 0. So the answer is 98. Let's go to the next example. We will find the product of 21 and 33. So using line technique, we will draw 2 lines, then some space, then 1 line for 21. Similarly, 3 lines, some space, then again 3 lines for 33. Let's count the joints from the right side. So it is 3, 3, 6 and 6. Finding the answer from right, we have 3. Then there are 6 plus 3, that is 9. And finally, these are 6 here. So the answer is 693 or 693. Using box technique, let's draw boxes for 1 and 3, 2 and 3, 1 and 3, 2 and 3. Writing products, that is 3, 3, 6, 6. Let's add from the right side. It is 3, 9, and this is 6. So the answer is 693. Let's take two bigger numbers now. Let's find out the product of 75 and 43. Using line technique, let's draw 7 lines, some space, then 5 lines for 75 and 4 lines, some space, then 3 lines for 43. Let's count the joints from right side now. Here we have 15, then 20, 21 and 28. Now we will get the answer from right. Here we have 15. We will keep 5 and move 1 as carry towards the left. For second place, we have 21 plus carry 1 plus 20, that is 42. We will keep 2 here and move 4 towards left edge carry. Finally, we have 28 here plus 4 is equal to 32. Now writing the answer from the right side, we get 3, 2, 2, 5. So the answer is 3225. Let's solve this with box technique now. Let's draw boxes for 5 and 4, 7 and 4, 5 and 3, and finally for 7 and 3. Now adding from the right side, we will have 5. Here 1 plus 1 equal to 2. Here 2 plus 8 plus 2 equal to 12. We will keep 2 here and move 1 edge carry to left. Here we have 1 plus 2 equal to 3. So the answer is 3225, means 3225. Before wrapping up, we will take a 3-digit number and a 2-digit number. Let's find out the product of 322 and 13. In line technique, we will draw 3 lines, some space, then 2 lines, some space, and 2 lines for 322. Then 1 line, some space, and 3 lines for 13. Counting joints from right, we have 6, 2, 6, 2, 9, and 3. Finding the answer from the right side now. In 1's place, we have 6. Then here we have 2 plus 6 equal to 8. Then here 2 plus 9 equal to 11. We'll keep 1 and move 1 to left edge carry. Finally here we have 3 plus 1 equal to 4. So our answer is 4, 1, 8, 6 is equal to 4186. Let's do the same with box technique now. We have boxes for 2 and 1, 2 and 1, 3 and 1, 2 and 3, 2 and 3, and finally for 3 and 3. Writing the products, this is a very easy step. Now let's add the digits from the right side. This is 6. Here we have 8. Here we have 11. Moving 1 as carry to left. Here we have 0 plus 3 plus 0 plus 1 equal to 4. Here also we got the same answer, that is 4186. Hope you understood both the techniques to do multiplication. I found line technique is very easy for beginners, and the box technique is faster when it comes to multiplication of two bigger numbers. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get similar videos. Thank you.